Are you a morning person?
Not at all.
Not a morning person. Why not?
It's like I hate waking up. Like, not saying like that, but like, it's like when I'm asleep, that's when I'm really at peace. You feel me? So like, I'm asleep. I don't want to be woken up all fast and crazy. Certain situations woke me up. And now, like, I can't even sleep peacefully. Like, some stuff, like, fuck with my sleep now. I mean, I guess I'm a morning person now. Now I get up pretty fast. I get up faster than I used to. Because now I got to be alert. But I used to, like, sleep through the whole day. I could do it.
When you wake up in the morning, what's the first thing you do?
Brush my teeth. Nah, sometimes I don't just hop up and brush my teeth. I check my phone. Or I turn the TV on or something.
How long are you watching TV? How long are you on your phone?
Couple minutes till I feel like getting up, getting myself together, washing my face, so I feel like doing all that.
Do you have a routine? Do you have a morning routine?
Nah, I don't really get into none of that. I just kind of hop up, go about my day.
How long do you lay in bed before you actually get up?
Depends on the day. If I'm hearing a lot going on outside my room, I might get up faster than other times. But like, if it's just a chill day, I ain't got nothing to do today. I'm chilling. I just chill in the bed till I just feel like it. Like I feel my muscles ache and I gotta get up.
Are you a light sleeper or a heavy sleeper?
I think it shifted now. But I used to be a heavy sleeper. Now I sleep a little lighter than I used to.